Straining paint. Best way to do this is to get a pair of nylons or tights, cover them over the top of the bucket of the paint, pour it into a clean tray. As you can see, the lumps are still in the bucket and the tray is absolutely clean with the nylon tights there.